She flew to a land of green and flowers, then to take up the nectar of life. And everything was good and no one could have ever broken that quiet. But there was hidden at the corner someone who was plotting against her. I was in him while he was working full time on his net of deception, that would have her hair like a magnet and blocked her in yokes of possession. But I didn't take his attention, and I warned of the danger shouting, "Go more fast than you can, the timing inexorably presses. Now come here on the left, where you will not find any evil. If you want the war and sing, whose loss will be all of your prey, cause early you will be dead, injured in the spider web first." She could have never listened to me, completely hypnotized by forces. The talking with so many sweet words, and her so blinded and submitted. Like a pawn moved in a child's board, she was controlled in every action. Meanwhile I heard uproarious laughters of those that for their pills of interest enjoy taking a victim to form in the way more similar to them. But I didn't want to lose my heart, and I continued non-stop to scream, "Run more fast than you can, the timing inexorably presses. Now come here on the left, where you will not find any evil. If you want the war, I'd say whose last will be all of your prey, cause early you will be dead, injured in the spider web threat."
Keep always on your eyes, look carefully at what's around you, and go right on.